Has anyone got any illegal substances?
Hard times for dreamers.